In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Steam download stopping and starting. It's a very quickly and easy process, so make sure to follow along. First of all, you need to check your internet connection. Then, you need to check if Steam is online. If the server on Steam is offline, generally Steam updates the platform on Thursdays, you need to check if the server is online. After doing this, you'll come at the top left corner on Steam, Settings, and come on Downloads. Here you need to check if this option is turned on, Allow Downloads During Gameplay. So turn on this option and only auto-update games between this time right here. Turn off this option. Then click on OK. If this doesn't work, you need to restart Steam. Click with the right button on your taskbar. Click on your test manager. In my case, it is in Portuguese, but it's the same process. Find Steam right here and end the task. Then when you will launch your Steam, search on Windows search bar, click with the right button and run as administrator. Then check if your download is stopping and starting. If the error persists, you can restart your computer and restart your internet. I hope I helped you on how to fix Steam download stopping and starting. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive us footsteps.